It's wrestling's hottest show, WCW Nitro. Scott Hudson and the living legend Larry Zbyszko with you in the Hall of the Astros, the Astrodome in Houston, Texas.
Okay, we gotta go to domes now. These arenas just aren't big enough.
36,000 strong here in Houston for WCW Nitro. Hang on to your hats. Still to come in this program, we will see Chris Jericho and Bobby Duncombe Jr. Conan is here to take on Booker T. The Giant is also on Nitro, and Scott Hall one-on-one with Scott Steiner. Steiner has let it be known that Scott Hall is enemy number one of the NWO Black and White. They will tie it up on Nitro.
Isn't
that amazing how the four life symbol, the New World Order, now you got an original member who's got a bounty on his head by the new leader of the NWO.
Four life is not for long, apparently. Here it comes. The former United States Heavyweight Champion, Diamond Dallas Page, to take on Kendall Windham and start us off on Nitro.
Where is he going?
He's headed to the crowd.
It's like running a gauntlet.
DDP, the People's Champion, to face Kendall Windham, also legend. We will take a very special look at the career of Hollywood Hogan, as he is now retired from this great sport. What a career that was.
I tell you something, a man with another career that go down in the history books is DDP.
Whoa.
Got himself in a good position. Can his body continue to take the punishment?
That's a lot of punishment that he has taken over the years. And those explosions still get to me every time. Good night. Diamond Dallas Page and Kendall Windham gonna start us off, and DDP is primed and pumped for a match against the Giant at Starrcade 98.
Hey, crowd's starting to bother Kendall Windham here. Kendall Windham is very, very good. He's no slouch, rugged guy.
Kendall Windham, big, probably about 6'5", 6'6", 250, 260 at least. But DDP backs down from no man. Diamond Dallas Page only giving up about an inch. They're about the same weight. Even contest, and DDP, whoa, took a right hand and gave one. And another side headlock from Page on Kendall Windham. Shoots it across. Kendall took the shoulder block from Page. Step over by DDP. Hip toss though. Block. Knee into the gut. Neck breaker from Diamond Dallas Page.
Diamond's got some good offense here. See if he can find an opening. Oh, no.
The sudden stop from Kendall Windham. That will take the starch out of your shorts, no question about it. Kendall now reining in the left hands on Diamond Dallas Page.
I tell you, right, yeah, too bad Diamond left an opening. Windham took advantage of it. It's a dirty, tricky pull, but the little book of dirty tricks is full of them.
Slingshot clothesline from Kendall. But Page fights back. The right hand's in the gut, down to the jaw. The lefts and the rights from DDP. Big one clothesline. Dropped it.
He dazed Windham there.
Kendall is staggered, and they're on their feet in Houston. Into the ropes, out of the corner, with the Diamond Cutter. The Diamond Cutter. That will be all she wrote for Kendall Windham, and DDP gets the Duke on Nitro. Fans, let's go back and take a look at the career of Hollywood Hogan.